Good morning, everyone. Today is Thursday, and I pray that each and every one of you had a beautiful and a peaceful night's sleep last night. I pray that when your eyes opened this morning, the first thing that rolled off of your lips was thank you, Lord, for another opportunity to get it right, just in case I missed something on yesterday. I ask you this morning to open your ears, penetrate your mind, and radiate your heart that you may be able to receive the word of the day. And the word of the day is way, way, W-A-Y, way. You may be getting up and getting ready to prepare breakfast for your children, for your husband, or for yourself. You may be getting ready to drop the children off to school or go to work, to the grocery store, or just take care of the business of the day. Let this three-letter word penetrate you this morning. Way, a method, style, or manner of doing something, a way to do it. An expression used figurative in the scripture to reference to a mode, or action, or conduct. Way you do something, the way you say it, the way you act when you do it, the way. That is either approval, that carries an approval, or disapproval. By who? By Jesus Christ. That by him. Those who become followers of him, him is Jesus Christ, were spoken of as belonging to the way. That is, that keeps a way of life centered on faith in Jesus Christ. The center of your way, the direction of your way should be on him. And only him, because he is our example. He was the way, the truth, and the light. That's what he said. Psalms 139 and 24 says, "And see if there be any wicked ways in me, and lead me in the way everlasting." All this saying is, Holy Spirit, search me this morning. Search me all day long. And if there be anything in me that's not pleasing, get rid of it. Throw it away. Move it out the way. Move it out the way. That I may be an example of the Lord Jesus Christ to everyone that I meet. And lead me in the way everlasting, that there's no stopping for me. I'm following him. I'm following his way. The Lord Jesus is the only one that can and will see what is in us. We don't even know what's in us ourselves. We do not know our own self. Let alone knowing somebody else. We don't know our own self. We don't know what we will say, do in any given situation. So let us remember, lead me in the way everlasting. Give me a thumbs up or a thumbs down. If the Lord says the same, I'll see you on Friday. Be blessed. Be blessed. And follow the way of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, all day long. See you on Friday.